Vice President Mike Pence is in Florida this morning. He's at Kennedy Space Center, where he's expected to announce it by the end of the year. President Trump will sign an executive order creating a U.S. Space Command as a major military command. The vice president is also going to watch a SpaceX rocket launch to put an Air Force Next Generation GPS satellite into orbit. That launch is set for 9/11 this morning. By the way, you can watch it live on our mobile app.